halftime. Eagles in the red zone, but Jensen Hockenberry Falk comes up with a loose ball and takes it back the other way, 88 yards. West Perry up 28-13 at the break, and they move on to a semifinal showdown at Lancaster Catholic.